Sham, it's been great having you here back at Providence College. I know how much your expertise and your coaching and your experience have helped our players to get their game up and to understand the importance of education in life. I really admire your coming back here, getting that degree, coaching for us, and showing these players that there is something you have to do at the end of basketball, and it's called life, and that you need an education to live that life well. So congratulations to you, and we hope you're around here for a long time to come.
Shammgod, who, you know, I have the utmost respect for, to come back, finish his degree, and be a great leader, a great role model for our players, having worn the Friar uniform. He is what Providence basketball is about.
Sham, you know, you're the best of the best. You know, you coming back to Providence College, getting your degree, helping our student athletes become the best they can be. You know, you represent what's great about Providence College. Come, come, come.